Well, this is, we're in special collections at UIC. We're the archive that contains manuscript collections for the library. And the Daley, the Richard J. Daley collection is one of our newest political collection that we've got. It consists of papers that were given to us by the family at the wishes and of Eleanor Daley, who was Richard J. Daley's wife. She was kind of the family historian. She saved a lot of material on her own, a lot of photographs. We are fortunate she hand wrote on the backs of them who they came from, who was in them. She also saved clippings and memorabilia and newspaper clippings about campaigns and so forth. So she understood the importance of the era that her husband had shepherded Chicago through, I think. We also have then the papers from his office, both in City Hall, on the fifth floor of City Hall, and his Democratic Party offices that he had as chairman of the Cook County Central Committee. There are things that are highlights because they are sort of important kinds of public documents. I think his correspondence with the presidents and so forth is very important. But I also like when a sort of personal touch shows up, and we have, for instance, a small note that Richard J. Daley wrote to his children when they stayed overnight at the White House during the Kennedy administration, in which he took a piece of White House notepaper and wrote on there, you know, listed his children's names, and then said, "This is the greatest night of our lives." So I think those things that have kind of a personal touch are wonderful to have in the collection. 1959, there was an international trade fair in Chicago, and Queen Elizabeth and her husband came to visit Chicago and went to the trade show, had a gala dinner and some events, and they arrived by yacht. And we're out in Lake Michigan, and then we're landed right near Buckingham Fountain. And we have the arrangements information from planning this whole event, because you can imagine all of the amount of protocol and everything that went into this. And then lots of wonderful photographs of the Daleys with the Queen and at these various events. He really built up the infrastructure of the city, not only in terms of building iconic buildings, bringing public art to Chicago and sculptures, but things like putting in streetlights, putting in the first bicycle paths. So he was very concerned with the physical shape and the character of the city at a time when cities were failing.